Now by the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, pronounce you married. You may now kiss.
Cheers erupt for Florida's first same-sex marriages. Miami-Dade judge Sarah Zabel married these couples in a double ceremony a day before the law came into action for the rest of the state.
Families, you know, like ours have stepped up and stood out and said, here's who we are and we just want to be treated like everyone else.
I feel a sense of peace and relief that we can now be equals to everybody else and have our relationship recognized after 15 years and one child later.
Meanwhile, other couples attained marriage licenses. Back in 2008, over 60% in the state voted to ban same-sex marriages. But judges found this violated the U.S. Constitution's promises of equal treatment and due process. While the news was welcomed across the south of the state, in northern, more conservative counties, there's been a considerable opposition, with several courthouse chapels being shut down.
It's a shame for the state of Florida today when one judge can throw out the votes of 8 million Floridians. In 2008, 8 million Floridians voted on this issue. This is a public policy issue, and their votes have been violated.
Though same-sex marriage is now legal in Florida, the state's attorney general is pursuing appeals at both federal and state levels to block it.